Reportedly, Isuzu India has launched the D-Max air-conditioned and cab chassis variants to meet demands of buyers from various sects. However, these two new variants are rolled out as a value addition, which were much needed to sell the vehicle in numbers. Apparently, the AC is a much-sought feature these days, so can't dare to miss this out at any cost. And the other variant called cab chassis is actually allowing the buyers to build structure on the bed as per their needs. As a result, it will simplify their business needs and will attract more buyers who were left out earlier. Hence, no amendments are carried out on the technical aspect. We expect the great power and price proposition must fetch good footfalls to the showrooms of Isuzu Motors India.